everyone. First, I would like to congratulate to all of you on joining Cliff Company. Welcome to Cliff Company. My name is Chong Tsai-yen and I'm the manager of the Human Resource Department. I know that all of you have come through an exceptionally tough competition in this several job market, and I'm sincerely pleased to welcome you all to our company. Once you step into our company, you all need to work together as a team to achieve our company mission and vision. I hope that all of you will take this quote by Harry Ford as a motivation, and that is, coming together is the beginning, keeping together is progress, working together is success. I know that some of you has the business psychology background. This will help you a lot in your workplace. Teamwork is a process that a group of people work together to achieve our company mission and vision. Work as a team can complete the task effectively and efficiently. When the workload is here, this can make our task complete within the time frame and allow the goal to be attainable. This can make our company to launch the new product to the market. Teamwork are very helpful and important to our company because every different department will be working together so that our work will be go smoothly. Each team is well aware of their own ability and the group can be worked together effectively as opposed to disjointed group of employees who may not familiar with how to work together with their team. When you're working in a team, you will learn your mistake from others and avoid making mistake next future. A team that will work well together will understand the strengths and the weakness of the each team. This also will help you all gain insight from this first practice and learn new things from the senior colleges. You can get new ideas from everyone rather than working by yourself. Team members become accustomed to processing brainstorm information and the company will get benefit from various types of suggestions. I really hope that our company will achieve target into this year and put your hard work together with your senior colleagues. Steve Jobs has said that great things in business are never done by a person, they are done by a team of people. Please keep your expectations in your mind and always ask yourself, how you can make your company better than other. Last, today will be a major turning point in each of your hearts. Remember, I'm not only your leader, you are the leader of yourself. Please give your best operation to your senior colleagues and I really hope that we will work together. Thank you.